Mark Lopez's community involvement started at Washington School in 1992. As a high school volunteer, he was assigned to work in Ms. Hibben's second grade class. The staff at the school were very impressed by his job performance that they offered him a position.
In 1993, Mark started Club Success, which is one of the first homework centers in the neighborhood. In 1997, Mark started the Washington Youth Volunteer Group, which includes current community leaders such as Omar Torres, Mike Lopez, Rene Picasso, Jose Cortez, Eric Hernandez, Adán Lupercio, Javier Gonzalez, Genesis Alvarez, Heriberto Olivares, and many more. With the help of the youth group, they were able to fund and promote community activities such as flea markets, car washes, youth dances, and monthly community events.
His biggest accomplishments have been the Washington Community Carnival, which brought community residents and businesses together. The three-day event was a huge success with the help of the Washington Youth Volunteer Group.
In 1999 and in 2001, Mark helped organize a memorable trip to Disneyland for the Washington Youth Group.
His leadership, creative ideas, and community involvement over the past decade have helped the Washington neighborhood become a safer place for families and residents. Since this time, the school has gained a greater amount of recognition and it is now a model school in San Jose.
He has touched the hearts of many people throughout his career at Washington School.
I've known Mark Lopez for about 13, 14 years. I met him when I first came to Washington Elementary. He was working already for the community in the early 90s. Mark's become a friend of mine. He's a baseball fan too, just like me. I know his family.
You know, if I want to talk about the latest thing about Star Wars, I go look for him, hunt him down. Yeah.
He's brought a lot of programs in our school that come from the community. For example, some of the things, the sports programs that were on Saturday, my son participated, who's now 13 now.
Hello, my name is Irian Pacheco Lara. I'm a fourth grader. I just want to thank Mark for all the things that he had done, like when he took me to the Giants baseball, and when he took me all the field trips to Disney on Ice, like the concert of Rebelde. And I just want to thank him for all the stuff that he has done. He has been so nice with me. Thank you, Mark.
Mark has brought so much to Washington. He has started so many programs. When I first started here, we started with Mr. Moreno. I started with Mr. Moreno. And we started the Halloween Carnival. And that's how I remember getting started with Mark. And he has just taken that and rolled. And we had the event in the cafeteria, the haunted house. He's done Cinco de Mayo, all the monthly events. He's worked closely with our students as well as the whole Lopez family.
He's a part of everything and part of the community. And he brings the community and the school together. And we're just going to be at such a loss without him. And who's going to organize the Cinco de Mayo this year? Who's going to do all these things? And, you know, someone's got to take over that huge job, and I guess it's got to be his brother Mike. I don't know.
Mark has actually brought a lot to this community. First of all, he's brought a lot of his dedication that he brings, and he instilled that in all the youth, and he's always there for them, always been there since elementary school, and now they're good citizens as young adults within their community.
Hey, Mark, it's me, Alondra. I just wanted to wish you good luck at your new job. I've known you for many years now. I remember going to dances at the Washington Youth Center. And I just want to tell you that you're a good role model here at Washington. And I hope you continue to do what you've been doing here at the Discovery Museum. Actually, I'm sure you'll do that. So, good luck.
Yo tengo casi 3 años de conocer a Mark desde que llegué yo aquí a trabajar a Washington. Y en ese tiempo me he dado cuenta que él ha trabajado mucho por la comunidad, por la escuela, ha traído mucho a la juventud, ha hecho eventos como regala juguetes a los niños en Navidad, tiene la cena de Thanksgiving, hace como el día del ahora el día del conejo, que hace juegos, el 5 de mayo. Varias festividades y sobre todo que llama mucho a los jóvenes aquí. Estoy segura que él ha cambiado la vida de muchos jóvenes aquí en la comunidad de Washington.
Tengo de conocer a Mark aproximadamente 15 años y yo he notado que a Mark le gusta mucho convivir con los niños, con los adolescentes, Y se ha ganado la confianza de los padres de estos niños al confiarles el dejarlos ir con él a los paseos que hace. Les gusta que los niños hagan cosas positivas, vean que pueden hacer algo mejor, y está cambiando la vida de la comunidad. Y nos va a dar pena dejarlo ir, pero creo que a su nuevo trabajo va a estar ayudando aún más jóvenes y niños.
Yo conozco a Mark desde el año 98, cuando mi hijo Ramiro estuvo en Learns. Fue mucha ayuda que él me dio. Nosotros no sabemos cómo agradecer a Mark por tanto apoyo que nos dio a todos los padres y nos está siguiendo dando. No sabemos nosotros qué futuro tiene esta escuela. No tengo palabras como agradecerte, Mark.
Mark, this is your brother Mike. I just wanted to say good luck with your new job, and it's going to be really, really, really hard to not see you here no more in your office. And just having, you know, not having you here at any event, it's going to be kind of weird, but I know it's for the best, and you're going to do good. Like you did for everything that you've done here, whether it's the leagues, whether it's the youth group, and also you're a good role model, and you're going to do well at the Scrub Museum, and I wish you the best. And we'll see if I follow you after. Just like all the other jobs that I've had, usually I'm always following you around. So we'll see what happens. But good luck with your new job.
Hey, Mark, it's Eddie. I just want to thank you for helping me, like, think that I could be something in this life. And if it wasn't for you, I'd probably be just like my brothers, you know, dropping out of high school and doing bad things. And, well, I just want to thank you for that.
I remember that I really started getting involved in the community because you started a stipend program back in 1997. You started the Washington Youth Group, and that's how I got involved here at Washington. I mean, I was a student here, and I had seen you around, but I really didn't start getting involved until you started the youth group. And I think that helped not just me, but also other kids in the neighborhood to do something, because there really wasn't any programs back then for anybody. I mean, it was just like, you know, just hang out on the streets, go home, whatever, play some Nintendo, eat some tamales at home.
I remember, you know, you used to take care of me and my brother back when we were younger. You know, I remember the days we used to play baseball in your backyard. You know, I still remember the little comics you got, you know, the G.I. Joes in the suitcase. You know, all of that mess, man, Burger Bar, everything.
Hello, my name is Rafael Trejo, and I've known Mark for 4 years, and I'm going to really miss him a lot, and thanks, Mark, for bringing us Learns and Student Council.
Hello, my name is D'Angelo Violone. I'm in the fifth grade. I've known Mark since I was in third grade, about 3 years, and Mark has done a lot for me. He has given me enthusiasm and information how to be good in class, not to get in trouble, and things like that. He allowed me to be in Student Council even though my teacher did not pick me. And I thank him for all the things you've done, the dances, the fiestas, the haunted house, all great and fun, allowing me to help him and realizing that I'm a really great kid. Thank you, Mark, for all the things you've done for me and everybody else in Washington Elementary.
Hi, my name is Carlos Heros. I'm the student council body president. I just wanted to say thank you to Mark because he had confidence in me and he believed in me.
Hola, mi nombre es Ana Piña y estoy en cuarto grado y solamente quiero agradecer a Mark por hacer un buen esfuerzo para ayudar a otros niños.
Hi, my name is Genesis and I've known Mark for many years since I was probably around second, third grade, and he helped me out in the after school program while I was attending here, and now I'm seeing him, how he helped me. It encouraged me a lot for me to help other students and try to make a difference in the community, how he has made a difference in the community. And I know that he will be missed greatly, and it would be a really sad loss.